got the streets, suckers! Can you dig it? The problem in the past has been the man turning us against one another. We have been unable to see the truth because we have been fighting for 10 square feet of ground. All we have to do is keep up the general truce. We take over one borough at a time, secure our territory, secure our turf, because it's all our turf.
Make it?
Just Cleon's missing.
Make sure we're okay. Did you see him get busted?
I seen him. Then he wasn't there no more. I was hauling ass.
Okay, so what are we gonna do now?
We're going back. If this truce is off, anything could hit us between here and that train. If you get separated, make it back to the platform at Union Square.
I only got one question. Who named you leader?
It was Cleon's choice, Swan's war chief.
Yeah? Well, right about now, Cleon's most likely got a nightstick shoved halfway up his ass.
Maybe we ought to talk about this later, huh?
What's wrong with right now? I want to be warlord.
Make your move?
Hey, Ajax, lighten up.
Big boy, Swan's war chief.
We better stick together.
Hey, you guys, train's right over there. Come on, let's go.
Let's move. Rembrandt, mark the spot. Fuck.
Hey, guys! Wait for me!
Freeze!
Split up!
Hey, you! Get over here!
Rips!
Yeah, right!
Who are the warriors? There must be some word. I want them all. I want all the warriors. I want them alive, if possible, if not, wasted. But I want them. Send the word.
All right now. For all you boppers out there in the big city, all you street people with an ear for the action, I've been asked to relay a request from the Gramercy Riffs. It's a special for the Warriors. That's that real live bunch from Coney, and I do mean the Warriors. Here's a hit with them in mind.
That shit got pretty heavy back there. Wonder where the others are.
We'll meet up with them.
Look.
Turnbull AC turf. These streets will be heavy. Let's just find our warriors and get to the train.
Something?
Get my back!
Don't have to worry with me around.
they spot us, we're gonna have to bomb through a whole shitload of wimps.
Come on, and stay silent.
Okay, man, whatever you say.
Oh, shit!
Everyone get back! Get out of the middle!
Don't be seen!
Shanks, bats, boards, bricks, whatever! This thing in Turkey was insane! I don't want to see what it like, just the
hiding like rats. Not
that.
Surprising for a bunch of pony cocksuckers like you! Real tough gang! Fuck! Just get out of here and finish this! They split! They keep giving each other handjobs in the shadows, Quinn! I'm out of here!
Let's get moving.
Okay, dude, let's move it.
Take them out. I've been waiting for this. You thought I was finished?
Let's go, man! Come on!
Eat shit, asshole!
Let's get moving.
So, you going down to that frat party on job, dude? We can't let those pussies out of Gun Hill alive.
Take them out.
We could do this easy.
Fucking A! Get my back!
it up. It's those bald-headed fucks hang up.
We're gonna have to march our way through. It's the only way to the next station.
There ain't no more troops. We're gonna have to bop all the way home.
You fellas looking to score?
Nice piece. Now everyone's gonna know we were here.
Don't be seen. Tough now, chump! Get moving.
Yeah! quit yet? I'm gonna march right through you! Call a beating. Let's get moving.
Towards the auto yard.
Let's march right through these fucks.
We gotta get the others.
Come on, take this!
What the fuck?
Take him out.
Come on, buddy, make it move.
Up yours, motherfucker.
Is everyone in your clique as big a wimp as you?
Here you go, pal.
I know you're scared, so I'll be quick. Cut the BS, pal. Let's go.
You ain't so tough now, chump. Let's get moving. Like they need our help. Let's go.
Come on, brother, get on with it. Let's hurry it up, man. We ain't got all day.
You're getting pretty good at that.
I'm wrecking.
Stay there. Wreck
get
all.
You, man.
Oh,
subway, all right?
That's the plan, little man.
Asshole!
What kind of chicken shit crap is this?
Yeah, come on, man. We're here. What are we waiting for?
A train would help. Unless you want to go up there and get japped on an open platform.
Oh, shit, man. There ain't nobody on the streets.
You're right. We're acting like faggots.
Just keep talking.
Lousy skin-headed fucks.
That's a train. We gotta make it.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Are you gonna go for it?
All the way back to Coney. You hear me, babies? Good. Real good. Adios. After last night's heat wave, we lost a lot of major players from the game, and everything is wide open. There's a lot of moves to be made, and a lot of empty positions to be filled. One thing's for sure, though, the truce is most definitely off. Sorry, Magic Man, some things are just too good to be true, I guess. My apologies again to that crew from Coney Island. That was a long walk home you all had. Remember, Boppers, if you ever find yourself down in the Big CI, they grow some real mean mothers down there. Mean and heavy. And they call them warriors. Adios.
There's some fine looking wool down here in Coney. He was throwing left.